Right, let's get this farming thing done. I got just purchased one field and got it. Well, I guess I got it planted, soybeans. I guess now we're gonna do some jobs. See what kind of contracts there are. Probably wait till about 3 o'clock and go back to regular time and see if there's any bigger crops with contracts to harvest. Cause it can't,
it just can't,
it's not supposed to. Broke at midnight. Still got Monday Farm and Blues on my thing. See if I can change it.
Who says I can't get stoned? Turn off the lights and the telephone. Me and my house alone. Who says I can't get stoned? Who says I can't be free from all of the things that I used to be? Rewrite my history. Who says I can't be free? It's been a long
here we go.
Night in New York City. It's been a long night in Baton Rouge. Don't remember you looking any better. Then again, I don't remember you. Who says I can't get stoned? Call up the girl that I used to know. Fake love for an hour or so. Who says I can't get stoned? Who says I can't take time? Lead all the girls in the county line. Wait on fate to send a sign. Who says I can't take time? It's been a long night in New York City. It's been a long night in Austin too. I don't remember you looking any better. But then again, I don't remember you.
Better.
Who says I can't get stoned? Plan a trip to Japan alone.
Just so y'all know, I hate farming at night. So we just gonna chill till the sun comes up.
It's been a long night in New York City. It's been a long time since 22. I don't remember you looking any better. But Well, Olivia is taken, but it look like hers can be found from time to time. Yeah, Olivia is taken, but it look like hers can be found from time to time. I'm thinking something like Olivia is what I need to find. There's only one man in this world who gets to sleep with her by his side. One man in this world who gets to sleep with her by his side.
I'm in the hole. I wonder if this game fires you.
Something like Olivia keep me through the night.
Game be like, oh hell no. You can't farm, get out. About 6:30 a.m. and it looks like it's gonna rain today. Great.
Sometimes about the outcome.
Oh, the moon. Yep, here come the flares.
Work.
Just so y'all know, if y'all came here for a tutorial or whatever, you're out of luck. You're just basically going to hear my dumb ass listen to music and farm. Pretty much it. Kind of just like cruising down the road listening to the radio, but in this situation you're just kind of hanging out with me in a tractor listening to my shit with no control to the radio, just along for the ride. Welcome.
Crying eyes, and all the words you have
guess I'll probably farm a couple hours a day and throw the videos on YouTube. Y'all can just kind of, if you're interested, just kind of watch my farm grow as I buy the lands and set up different silos here and there. Eventually I'll graduate to raising cattle, pigs, horses. I don't know, I'm new to all this shit, so it's a learning process for me. But anyway, watch it start raining halfway through this harvesting. I'm not sure about 19 version, but when I played the Farm Sim 15, it didn't rain all day. When it did rain, it was just, it rained like a quarter of the day or half of the day. It'd still give you time to harvest your crop. But if it starts raining during the day, it's going to eat up a lot of my contract time to harvest the other crops and make some cash. But we'll see. Love turns the whole thing around. No, it won't all come the way it should. But I know the heart of life is good. Multiplayer to play it, it's like the only people that would come in to play would be like some young kids, and they were kind of a nuisance. But I'm always open to play with just about anybody, but if they become too much of a nuisance, yeah, I kick them out. But kind of makes me feel bad, because I'm genuinely a nice guy, but I'm also kind of an asshole. So an asshole with a conscience. I'm like, this guy gotta go. And then I kick him or ban him, and then I'm like, I feel bad. But sometimes you just want some peace and quiet when you're playing. You know, you got something to say, that's cool, but just jibber jabber, jibber jabber. I ain't down. set my cruise control to about 6. There we go.
Oh, everyone believes.
And how we're over here and do some work.
For the heaviest sword, like punching underwater, you never can hit who you're trying for. Some need the exhibition, some have to know they tried. It's a chemical weapon for the war that's raging on inside. Oh, everyone believes, from emptiness to everything. Oh, everyone believes, no one's going quietly. We're never gonna win the world.
We're never gonna stop the world. We're never gonna beat this invisible fist we're fighting for. We're never gonna win the world. We're never gonna stop the world. We're never gonna beat this invisible fist we're fighting for.
Man, it looks like I'm gonna make just enough to get out of the hole, but not a lot of extra to work with. I need to lease another big tractor. Oh well. Nothing but time, right? I love how in 2019 you can look down at your crop and tell you down here in the bottom right hand corner. Whether it's fertilized and all that stuff. That's kind of cool. I don't like about this one is in 15, Farm Sim 15, when I played it, you could just use the silo or the bio plant, or you could just ferment your grass and then use a big front end loader to throw that and whatever the hell that thing was. You can make a lot of money doing that. Real fast. Like, day one, you'd have enough money to buy the biggest, you know, farmland. And by day three, you could have like half the place bought up. A lot of grass mowing, though. But there's a lot more shit to do in 19. Kudos to the developers. I really like this game. Anyway, music.
Headed out west with my headphones on. Rode in the flat with a song in the back of my soul.
I think that this game would be phenomenal if you had two or three really good buddies and you worked really well with each other. You just cruise around, tell each other jokes, pick at each other. Unfortunately, I ain't got no friends. Drinking buddies. I got some of those. someday when I grow up, I'll have some farming buddies. That would be cool. I think it's really cost effective to hire people to do, or AIs or whatever, to do some of the work. It just speeds everything up. The first couple days I played, I did everything without hiring anyone. Man, it took forever. I spent 4 days on one crop on that Arizona map. Oh my God. There was a crop with the crop circles. Yes, son of a bitch, took 4 hours. But it was like wheat. So afterwards you had to go back and collect the hay. God. The second time I did it, I had it done in an hour because I used helpers, hired helpers. And all I did was collected the hay, dropped off the product at the silo or the mill or whatever. I'm still learning the farming language. Work in progress. Restaurante. But y'all didn't know I spoke Spanish. Restaurante. Yo quiero taco pele. Was it Italian? Restaurante. It could be Italian. Quiero Taco Bell is Spanish, though. Only Spanish I know is what I learned in the military. Some Puerto Rican battle buddies I had. They taught me how to cuss words, how to order drinks. Contracts, if they give you a time limit. Because if I started the contract and it started raining, and it rained all day and night, I'd waste all that time and money. I mean, I'm not that worried. I mean, I know I'm not going to actually die. It's a game. But still, won't mess up my progress.
Tell me what it was I used to be. Oh dear me. Tell me what it was I used to be.
Ooh, getting dizzy. But coffee drunk.
Further up the road, can you show me what I still can't see?
Sorry about the coughing, y'all. I got bad sinuses.
I'm the boy you used to love.
And I'm farming. So naturally.
Now I wonder what you think when you see me in the magazine.
I will be coughing when I start farming. Yeah, animal dander. In there.
Go looking for a photograph online. From time to time. Go looking for a photograph online.
I'm gonna catch him on the bloop side. Andale, repito. Banny. I tell you what, this cedar over here.
Dear, tell me, do you still believe me?
Is Billy badass.
Oh dear Marie,
tell I like it a lot.
Still believe me. Well, I got my dream.
Look, she's thick.
Yeah, I got that dream. But you got
booty, 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 booty.
Yeah, I got that dream, but I guess it got big.
Oh,
6,000? The hell?
Come out, angel. Come out, gold.
my life, at the door of my life. Out of time and there's nowhere to run.
Get them started.
I got a hammer.
Or her.
In a heart of glass.
Whatever.
I got a norm.
Right now.
Uh-oh.
Motherfucking fixing the rain.
I got a pie.
Excuse my language.
Got no pills. Your fear hasn't killed me yet. And nothing will.
Still deliver grain when it's raining. Let's see.
In all the pain.
Hasta el restaurante.
Never left a name on in the war of my life, at the door of my life, out of time and there's nowhere to run.
Yep, I can deliver. Planting and it's raining.
Did you know that you could
cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop this podcast or broadcast or whatever they call it and come back when the rain stops.
Cool. Did you find yourself alone just like you found yourself before? Like I found myself in pieces on the hotel floor. Hard times have helped me. I'm a good man with a good heart.